part two in this Halloween special. This part already, let's play.
Resident Evil.
Yes, memory card slot one. So when we last left off, we were in this weird room where I have no weapons. Okay. Duplicator. With the material lift set, I can restore the object. Where am I supposed to go?
Deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Everything is metal. Yeah, I definitely don't need a playing manual. Run! You got no weapons. So what did that accomplish? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Yeah.
I'm very confused about that. I'm not gonna lie, this thing is really hard to control. It's hard to get used to this. This is what he was talking about. He cut his head off. Oh, there's a padlocked door somewhere. Okay, I don't want to go in there. Okay. I'm going to go back to that machine. I knew that stuff in there. Gonna be good. I want to fight them now. Oh, mutts. I knew they were coming. Freaking mutts. Okay. Over here. Okay, that's the other side. I got it. And now I have a shortcut. Hey, wait a second. I just went around here. I hear them somewhere. Damn.
Ah, shit! I walked right into that.
What am I doing on health? I'm okay. Son of a butthead. Yes. Okay. I am screwed. Put the fire out. I guess I'll take the briefcase. Give me the briefcase. Okay. What the hell's in it? Oh, I got it. Okay, thanks for your support and continued support. This time we have gathered the information technology computer is creating, but that's our section 2G. Cannot be detected by any metal detectors. Nice! Got it. Should I go down there or what? Oh, this is where I came up. Oh no, I bet you he's a zombie. Oh shit. Oh, I bet you he's a zombie. I guess he doesn't want nothing to do with me. This is really the only safe haven. Okay, so let me adjust my headset because my ear is like folded over. I cannot believe I'm using the freaking soundpad right now. The analog stick is just too wacky. This machine gun is like the only thing saving me right now. There we go, we got a shortcut. Okay.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Of course. Oh, I had something metal on me. God, I hope they don't break through. There is a metal prepared already. How cool. Oh, shit. Shit. What am I supposed to do? I gotta run by them. Okay. Gonna have to dodge some zombies right now. should be fun. Yes. You want a party? Let's go, zombie boy. Trap myself in here. I think I just freaking trapped myself. Gotta get in that other door. That doesn't make sense. That does not freaking make sense. That has to go there. Damn it, I missed something. I definitely missed something. Shit. Guys. Oh, here we go. Come on, zombie bitches. There we go. That's what it is. Okay. Go down, sir. Now we got it. Need some ammo. I really don't want to keep using this nice, these Uzis. Because if I run out of it, I'm screwed. Wow, I don't remember this at all. Oh, bullets! Nice. No, I don't care about proceeding. I want them bullets. Save ammo. This is old school right here.
This is old school survival horror. Oh! Health-wise, I'm good. I got plenty of, herb. Damn it, I just wish I remembered this part, because I just do not remember what happens. Oh, shit. I'm missing. Creepy zombie. Oh, I shot his head off. What's up, boy? Come on, get that headshot. Way to escape this damn rotten island. What is that? Oh, I'm out of bullets. Oh no. Son of a bitch dog. Come on. Damn mutts. Bring it on. You're up still. There. Something's gonna happen. This is too wide open over here. Seems to have stopped on a lower floor. Oh, they tried to get me off guard. Ooh, bow gun. I do not remember a bow gun. He was a good dog. He was a good doggo. Oh shit, we're like in a little mansion. Shit, what is this? Alright, we'll go up the stairs first. Section by section. I never use the maps in Resident Evil. I don't know why everybody does, but... Okay. It's a lab coat. Oh, this is where they do all the stuff with the dogs. Oh, cool, man. Emergency door lock system is the experiment room can be released with the oh god. Hope you haven't forgotten about that already. To receive experiments, what bothers me is you lose often the most. So if you attempt to slow the problem, I can have an idea of the bank the experiment room. I've decided to use the number of sign the picture pass. If you happen to lose the memo, just look at the picture. Well, I don't think you would ever need to use the emergency number anyway, but just in case. Now you know. Take it easy. Okay. Oh, I can't drop shit? Okay. Nice. Bio experiment room. Abnormal AI can't end Oh no. Oh no. Oh dear god. Don't tell me it's hunters. I don't remember. Yeah, buddy, I'm definitely not going in there. 1125. Okay. Got some serious weapons now, though.
Contamination detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel.
Oh no. I made it.
That was close.
Okay, with the freaking How's he still alive? One mangled looking zombie. Better not get up. Nice. Let's try this bow gun. Let's see what it's all about. Ooh, cool, man. Technology-wise, this was a really cool Resident Evil as far as like using computers and somebody's getting an arrow to the dome. Storage warehouse, it's locked. It seems I need a special key to open the release lock. Come on, there's nothing in here. You gotta be kidding me. Arrows. Can't wait to see how this arrow gun works. I don't remember an arrow gun at all. That thing sucks! Shitty weapon. Let me test it out and see how many rounds it takes, though. Out of these zombies, huh? Ah! Get off my breast. It's just not that powerful enough. No, damn it. And I don't have enough. Freaking. Jesus, they gave me like so much ammo with this thing. So everything in here. Unlimited ammo with like the shittiest weapon ever. Oh, it's freaky in here, huh? Oh god, he's naked. He's freaking naked. You're gonna die from the arrow gun, okay? Oh god. The fuck off me. Takes so many to put them down. God, why would you go in the water? This doesn't seem like a good idea, Claire. There's a water current. It seems to be broken somewhere. There should be a circulation pipe. Okay. Arrows I got in there? Alright. I got 19 rounds. That should get me through until I get a real weapon. Because that arrow is horrible. One creepy ass building. Take the bowgun powder. You have taken bowgun powder. Oh, I got flaming rounds. Okay, now what am I supposed to do? I came out of there. See his ass. Who wants to test out my bow gun with flame rounds? Oh! One shot kill. How cool was that? Damn, I wish I would have turned all 120. I would be so overpowered if I had 120 of those fire rounds. Psh. What is that? Woo! Your mutt. I think this means there's gonna be bugs. Let's go here first. Trying to remember, I know there's some freaky stuff in this game. There's some weird mutants in this one. What do you mean? It has to, it's Octagon. Wait, there's an octagon there. There's an octagon hollow. Use it. Mother lover. I know that's gonna come back to haunt me. I know I need to use that. Cool. Handgun bullets. Kidding me. Atlas map. I need these handgun bullets. I can't drop anything. Alright, at least I know they're there. We'll come back to them. That's annoying. We'll come back to this area. Oh my god. This is a legit palace. Whoa. Thank you. Ah! Son of a bitch.
Door number one. Bat messed me up. I have to use this. Stuff now. In his private house on hell. Occasionally, if I've seen someone standing by the window of the house, I might have been Alexa, beautiful and often talked about. I once asked Sir Alfred about this, but it only enraged Sir Alfred's the main bad guy, remember now. I put my life at risk. After all, the mystery, so desperate tries. Yes! Nice! Best Resident Evils. Oh my god, look! It's gonna take my two pistols to open the door. Nice! Okay, let me get those other... that other ammo downstairs. Because I'm about to lose my twin pistols. If you haven't played this Resident Evil, guys, you have to play this. It's definitely one of the best. Now, the flaming arrows, though, I think that's only in this version, not the original, because I do not remember flaming arrows. That's going to be it for now. We'll be back soon with part 3. We'll see what's behind those golden doors. thanks for watching. We will see you soon.